Las Vegas special needs student leaves high school because she says she was hazed, not by other students, but by her teacher. And what happened to her has already triggered some changes. Action 7's reporter Alana Greenfogel has the story, only on 7.
There's nothing I wouldn't do to protect my daughter.
Never thinking the person she'd be protecting her daughter from was her daughter's high school English teacher.
She humiliated her in class.
For the privacy of this young girl, we're protecting her and her mom's identity.
I was shocked, honestly. I didn't ever like expect anything like that from her.
The student says while in class, she asked her teacher about an assignment, and in response, the teacher said,
"Are you really gonna ask me such a stupid question?"
Putting her down in front of her peers.
When you have a child that suffers from low self-esteem and severe depression, those words can be very costly.
And what upset the student even more was coming home and reading a very similar conversation on her teacher's Facebook page.
My daughter was about to have a breakdown.
She humiliated me in front of the whole class. It wasn't enough. She had to go put it like all over the internet for everyone to see.
And when the student, her mom, and the teacher sat down to talk,
this teacher just got up, slammed her hands, acted crazy.
And then they say stormed out of the room.
And she said, "I don't need to put up with this, and I quit."
The teacher is gone, but so is the student, deciding the hazing at high school was just too much for her to handle.
She gets very depressed because she just wanted to be like every other kid. Go to high school, go to homecomings, go to proms, just be a kid. And this woman doesn't realize, as a teacher, what she did to my child.
Reporting in Las Vegas, Alana Greenfogel, KOAT Action 7 News.
The superintendent confirms the teacher no longer works with the district, and school officials tried very hard to help the student. She also says, as a result, every district employee went through training to learn about policies and ethics when it comes to social networking.